This is all too familiar.
To Brooke's amazing new gallery and a successful opening.
I'm sorry.